360?
We modeled, yeah, so you see that part right there is a pretty crucial component because we want to make sure we get a nice sort of smooth coloring of the band. So we modeled in Fusion 360 as two different parts and then printed them separately so that you could, you know, fit them over a wrist. You know, super simple. I don't think it took us more than 10 minutes to do. First time I'd ever use the software, so.
So what'd you think of Fusion 360?
I love it.